Right, ladies and gentlemen, good evening to all of you. Here, this stadium, where the Premier Max is still under the Premier Team. It's been great. Nice ball passed, long one passed, looking for that speed, and Peter gets the ball for him. Nice goals from him. Very good ball pass there in the middle of the center club. Yes, right here and now. Here the goalkeeper gets prepared to get the ball ahead of him. Peter going to get a ball ahead. All cleared, and it's a trade here. This is two. The new signed players of Team Vinha, and the ball now here. Okay, with a nice ball pass, played on both sides of the ball. That is a great kick there, that is the team who makes it. Team, and many. Nice ball access is there. Now the players play the defense. Vinha for their team. A quick ball played here now to Amoko. And it catches it in, taken away by the goalkeeper, that is Samuel. And that is very good set there from him. And over again with the ball here for Rina. He falls down, looking forward to getting the ball there for the team. And comes out the ball. A throw in, being taken by Valkeno, who puts on just number 7 here for Team Rina. He's a newly signed player for the team. A nice ball, clearance, a third and they are both side the ball, and he was even on the offside position. Kante, an offside the ball, it's a critical, but it's a show into there being taken by the Cuban plate. Oga passes it back to that is there. Long clearance, Peter gets the ball. Long ball. Outside the ball, it's a goal kick there, that is the team. An exit. Remember, home exit players are putting on dark blue jerseys. The rest players of the Rio Football Club are putting on light blue jerseys. Long ball. Clearance goes back the ball. Vinha still having the ball here in the mid. Long ball played wide by that is now Peter gets the ball. Peter is still going with the ball. And that could be so dangerous. He passes it back. And Moko misses the chance. And there, nice goal. And here comes the ball. Now here. Innocent. Hit a save there. The back in the back two. That is. And the guy, Kante now. Remember, Kante and Andruga, who is playing for that is home exit, were playing the same team previously. They have been playing for that is the team World Vision before Akanti was signed by that is the team Vinha some years back. And Andruga went to home exit. Long ball goes over the bar, and that was from Isaac. Home exit team. The back in it. Still looking to get it. The ball plays it back to Amoko. Amoko passes it now, looking for Amoko. This could be so dangerous there. He crosses it. Hector goes out the ball. Corner kick here. Corner kick for Team Rina. Just in the first half of this very game, you can see now the defender, in the names of Emmanuel, putting on just number 5. He's trying to organize his teammates as they wait for the penalty plate. Penalty being taken by Van Kennedy. He's a signed player for Rina Football Club. Header there. Lama coming for rescue. Now Nelson, home exit player, has got a It's Schulte there. Turn being taken. That's Peter being taken. A header, powerful one.
Fair play has been given plate and pressed out the ball and so the train. So that is a team bringer. Picked and played by Madama to Kante. Kante sends it wide to Andoga in the midfield department. Alafi to Kante. Kante now to Isaac. Isaac still having the ball there in the middle of the center. Andoga gets the ball and passes it, looking for Peter, but it was just cleared away by Emmanuel, who is played it. Good chance there for counter attack. Alafi plays it wide to Kante. Now Kante plays it to, that is Amoko, right here at this line. Amoko is still moving with the ball. And here, he has overpowered the other player. He sends the ball to Kante. Kante with a shot and deflected, and now Alafi is still moving with the ball, clears away. A throw in there. So that is Kim Renya. Kim Renya seems to be getting back to the game. Isaac still coming with ball. A nice one played. Trying for flying there. Looking for a chance. Peter is still moving. And Amoko. A header here from Males. Rubakene going to get the ball for Rinya. He plays it very well there. And it was a weak pass. And over. With a nice dodge. Andoga is a player who is very good when it comes to dodging. And he plays for, that is Kim Renya now. Melebi. Oh! Lack of communication between the two players who are playing. He possessed. And here Moko passes the ball to Bakene. New signing for that is Tim Renya this season. Andoga now still coming with the ball. He plays it wide. Peter now gets the ball. Oh, Isaac misses the ball there. Isaac still gets the ball. And a crossing from him. Clearance, wide one. There goes the ball to Nelson, but Nelson could not get the ball. Nelson is playing as number 10. So that is the team home exit. Isaac. Miscalculation there. Males with a header. The ball goes to Males, I mean to Amoko. Amoko with a back pass. Now Madama gets the ball. He passes it to Amoko. Amoko with a back pass there. He passes it. Looking for that is Isaac. But Isaac could not get the ball as it was taken away from him. Isaac still has the ball there. Taken away. A long ball. A powerful header that is from a long clearance from, that is Zandoga. Now two players versing two players there. That could be shot dancers in the box there. A shot! What a goal! Scored!
Getting now very, very ready here to get a goal also for the team.
Now the game is getting hot and hotter right here. This time,
hustling
it out with this very great match. A nice length. Return play. Quick ball pass here. And here, Moko gets the ball. He passes to that is Kante. Kante. Still moving with the ball here. That's happening right here at this stadium. Where we have a number of spectators watching this game live. We get a vision of SOPs. Isaac with a pass to Peter now. A back pass. Oh, what chance there! It's still dangerous. The goalkeeper has just taken the ball. And that was so good for that is the team. Ringer. And the goalkeeper. Chance for counter-attack here. Bakene to Andoga in the midfield department. Alafino gets the ball for Ringer, plays it wide. They are looking for Peter and this could be shot down. Peter! That was no call there. Looking for a penalty chance there for the team. If he made the correct decision right there. Lampa! And here now, Nelson! Oh, Nelson missed it all there. And the ball was taken away by that is the back end now gets the ball. So that's Kim Ringer. Wanted to dodge. But he missed all that chance and it's a joy there for the team. Good one played. Chest ball. Right one play, taken away by Alafi. Now that is Nelson into the box. Now Moko gets the ball here, but that is Tim Ringer. Still comes to the ball, looking for where to pass the ball to now. Alafi gives back the ball to him. And Moko is still moving very fast now with the ball. He passes the ball to Isaac now. Isaac with a shot and breaks out the ball. That was a nice run from him. That was one of his top five targets in this very friendly match. Melody is playing there. Kim Renya, a clearance from Mobutu, who plays as one of the fullbacks. And still Renya having the ball. Kante with a crossing. Missed out the chance by that Isaac. Again now Andoga gets the ball here. Andoga with a shot. And here, and now gets the ball for Ringer. He plays it back to that is Kante. Kante is now going back to play there in the defense. And Alafi now gets the ball for that is Timur. Ringer plays it to Isaac. Isaac sends it back. Nice ball pass here from that is Andoga to Innocent. Innocent sends it wide looking for that is Alafi. And that could be so dangerous. He plays it. And goes over the crossbar. Fit to play in this very game with the exception of only one of their defenders, that is Korube, who has just sustained injury. Melebi's free kick and the goalkeeper has grabbed it for the team. A nice one from quick throw in the plate, a long ball plate. Peter missed it out. Andoga now still gets the ball. Ball played and a deflection. Peter still goes to get the ball for that is Tim Ringer. He's still moving with the ball. He plays it to that is Moko. Isaac now gets the ball again for that is Tim Ringer. He plays it back to Peter. What a shot! It's a goal here. It's a goal here again for that is a goal here for okay. Ringer has just gotten a goal here when they are just left with 7 minutes for the faster break. Remember the score line is now 1-1. ladies and gentlemen. Once again, you're most welcome to the second half of this very beautiful game. The team that is Team Vigna and home exit happening here at Peace Stadium. Now, players of Team Vigna have a little bit changed their uniforms. They're putting on the light green, remember in the first half they put on the light blue jerseys, and the home exit players are putting on the dark blue jerseys. So it came a little bit very hard for the center midfield and the concert between the two uniforms. Shot there, missed out by a nice ball pass there from Emmanuel, who is playing in the central defense. Alafi, and here, nice ball, Garcia, long one played. And there is a handball. Probably it's gonna be actually a big there for the team. That is the team home exit. It is just almost at the edge of the 18-yard box. Team Vigna. This play that number 9 for the team is right there on the ball. Let's try to see what is going to do with the ball. As they have been given as the team, the play. Melebi trying to organize his own play, his teammates to build up the wall in order to stop the team from conceding a goal. Can see now two players still there on the ball. Alafi with a free kick there, plays it. And it's a corner kick. Corner kick there, so that is the home exit team. Home exit has just gotten a corner kick here in the early second half of this very friendly match. Second half of this. Penalty chance here. As you can see, Isaac is getting ready to have the penalty played. Let's see what is going to happen here. The goalkeeper Samuel is just between the sticks there, ready to save the team. There is a goal, plays the penalty, and it's a goal there, making the and over to Isaac now. Isaac still moving with the ball. A nice dodge. They still moves with the ball. That could be dangerous. And there goes out the ball. And it's a goal kick there for that is the Team Vigna. A nice. Now the final whistle has just been blown and the scoreline of the game remains 2-2 right here at Peace Stadium. It has been a huge friendly match here between the host team, Team Vigna, and that is Team Home Exit, a team that has traveled all along from Pagrenya. Thanks a lot, guys, for coming to watch this game.